got a bit of a bullseye on us at this point, so I think a few of our friends out there are making sure that they're making our life a little difficult. So that's always fun. Whatever happens, we've had 3 great days of sailing, and yeah, we'll go out there and do the best we can tomorrow.
We are so happy. We are always in top 5, top 6. All the crew is working very, very good, and also the boat have nice speed, so we are very happy.